clean sweep. Yeah. All right. Katie and Amy, you have 2 minutes and 50 seconds. You'll start first. Yeah. Kevin and Margaret, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Yeah. And Don and Nancy, you have 1 minute and 50 seconds.
Yeah. All right.
Okay, everybody, take a look out there. Everything you see up and down our supermarket aisles, it's all up for grabs. I want you to fill up as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because here are the special big money makers we have in the market for you in today's big sweep. The big money maker in our market today is our magazine display. Now, there are all kinds of popular magazines there, but we want you to pick out these four. They are Self, McCall's, Cosmopolitan, and Good Housekeeping. Now, you get those four magazines in your cart or across the finish line before the bell rings, we will add $250 to your score. Also, we placed a special bonus envelope next to a product we have in the market. Now, during the sweep, you'll hear my voice announcing a clue that could lead you to that product. Find the product, you'll find the bonus envelope next to it. Put the envelope in your cart before the final bell, we'll add an extra $200 to your sweep total. Remember, we have coffee and candy for $100, and please don't forget our bonus specials. They're worth up to $250. As always, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 50 seconds. That's when Katie will take off. On your mark, get set. Go, Katie! Go, go, go!
Katie takes off in a big hurry. Let's see if we can keep up and figure out her shopping strategy. Oh, that's what she saw, a bonus in the deli section. Well, that Dole banana fits right into her cart, so Katie can also pile in these blocks of cheese worth up to $30 each. She got her limit of five, and that's great. Look at team two, they can't wait to start. But back to Katie, she wants to fill our magazine list, and she gets Cosmopolitan.
One and go, go, go!
Wow, Kevin absolutely tears into the center of our market, but he makes a sharp right turn into our $100 candy counter. Katie's looking for another magazine. Oh, no, no, Better Homes is not on the list. Oh, she looks a little longer, but she's not sure. This she is sure about, turkeys. Remember Kevin at the candy counter, he's still there. He knows to earn $100, he has to fill a dollar's worth, give or take 2 cents. Oh, he dropped a few. Now, that's smart. He picked them up because it's a penalty to leave anything on the floor. Don looks more than ready to catch up, so let's watch him in action. He makes our famous left-hand turn, and it's to the beef counter. While he loads them in, let's check the candy counter again. Kevin is so close to the dollar's worth of candy we need. We'll find out later if he got enough of the $100 payoff. Let's go back to Katie. Let's see what her next stop is. The health and beauty aid section, and that's a good place to keep building her store. Lamisil is worth $16 a box. And now she adds some cold medicine. And there's her limit of five. Kevin found our fresh coffee grinder. And this is another way to earn an extra $100 if you grind all the beans we need. Now Kevin's on his way. What's Don been up to? Well, maybe he wants that bonus there. No, he passes it up. What does he have in mind? Pampering his store, that's what. But listen up, everybody.
Attention, shoppers. Here's the clue to help you find the special envelope. The clue is Coward of the Ocean.
Okay, Katie, I know it.
While Kevin shouts for magazines, partners at the counter shouted out the answer, Chicken of the Sea. And yes, that's where the $200 bonus envelope will be. Meanwhile, it's Katie's turn to try and earn her team $100 for a dollar's worth of candy. Now, that's close enough. Back to Kevin. He grabs the bonus Don passed up just before. Meanwhile, Don's working the deli section, loading in giant blocks of cheese worth up to $31 apiece. While Katie's hauling in big garden hoses, I see someone who has a shot at finding the $200 bonus envelope. It's Kevin. Remember, the clue was Coward of the Ocean. The answer is Chicken of the Sea. There's a $200 envelope. He got it. Will he get it across the line before the bell? Yes. Hey, Kevin, come back.
That's it, everybody. Come on back. Thank you, Johnny. Woo, great sweep. Okay, our official checkers are standing by, and in just a few seconds, we'll find out which team has the highest total, which team is going to be looking for the $5,000 in cash. It's out there, hidden behind a product, someplace in this market, just waiting to be won, so stick around. Okay, start unloading. this. Supermarket sweep. Okay, now checkers have entered all the merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the total so we can find out who won the big sweep and who's going for the $5,000. Okay, let's see. Nancy and Don, you got a lot of groceries, a lot of merchandise. We add it all up to give you a grand total today of $800. Congratulations. All right, let's see here. Kevin and Margaret, you got the magazines I asked for, so that's $250. You got that special envelope, so that's another $200. You got the candy, that's $100. And we don't want to forget the mini sweep earlier in the game, that was $100. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
$50.
$50 for that. Now, Kevin, what's interesting is you had so little time after getting all of your specials that you got very little merchandise. Plus, you did get a small penalty. It reduced your total to $686. That means that Don and Nancy are in the lead. All right, Katie and Amy, let's see. You only got three of the magazines that I asked for, of course. But you did get the candy, so that's $100. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$200
there. Now, when we add that $300 to all your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $800, you'll be looking for $5,000. If not, Don and Nancy will. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,190. You are going. Thank you all. You played a great game. We have some great guests for you. Okay. All right. All right. All right. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. This is exciting.
This is so exciting.
All right. Good. Good. Well, let's add $5,000 to that.
Let's do it. We're going
to
do it.
Okay, now you've got a whole minute. You've got three clues to help you out.
Okay.
Do remember, though, your hands have to be on the money before the bell rings.
Okay.
Before we started, you chose envelope number one.
Right.
The clock is set. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here's your first clue. As soon as I read it, the clock starts.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you.
All right. I hate to be corny, but this gosh and golly rhyme will lead you to...
Jolly time popcorn?
Oh.
Jolly popcorn. Popcorn. This way. Popcorn. This way. I hate to read it to me.
Read it.
I hate to be this gosh.
I hate to be corny.
But the...
Right here.
Read it. Okay.
Where is it?
It says, combine these three clues, penalty blank plus blank. Can you see blank? In the moon.
Penalty. Wait, okay, wait. Penalty. You can see plus in the moon. You can say
penalty.
You can you see. Oh, say can you see. Wait, oh, right. Oh, say can you see. Wait, penalty. Oh, say can you see.
30 seconds.
In the moon. Man, oh, man. Oh, man in the moon. Oh, man. Something, oh, man. Something, oh, man. Man.
I don't know, Amy.
So, Chuck Roman. I don't
Chuck
know.
Chuck Roman.
Something, oh, man.
Go, go, go.
I don't know. Penalty plus. Oh man. Chuck Roman.
I don't know.
Oh man, Katie, listen. Penalty something plus. Oh man.
I don't know, Amy.
Penalty.
Oh well.
Oh, sorry. Come on back.
Penalty plus. Oh, sick.
Oh man, oh man, oh man.
Oh man
is right. Oh man, oh man, oh man.
What's the first one?
You aren't football fans.
No.
It's a penalty kick.
Kikoman.
Yeah.
Oh, so I saw.
Yeah. But hey, listen, you guys.
I am.
And you are a football fan.
Yeah, I said it so fast.
You're going to hate yourself in the
morning. I am.
No Monday morning quarterbacking, though. You guys did great. You got 200 for this. You had a great sweep. You had a grand total today of $1,393.
Good job.
There you go. It sure was a good job. Listen, this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. And the next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear that beep, think of the fun you could have on
Supermarket Sweep.
Let's go find the Kiko Man. Kiko Man, Kiko Man.
Can we look at that clue too?
No, because by God, you can use it on another
right.
show. This stuff
Kiko.
Is hard enough to write.
Penalty.
Kiko Man.
Oh.
Penalty kick.
Kiko Man.
I can't believe
yeah.
you got the other two. That was great. I got that.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.